in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beauty focused EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Happy Friday. Today is April 7th. It is about 10 o'clock right now. This morning I woke up at like 8:45 and then just kind of had a lazy morning. And I just got ready for skating, so I have my skating clothes on because I have practice at 1 o'clock today. And I woke up to snow, which is not good. Can someone let me know what this crap is? Because it's April and we have snow.
Made it to Starbucks. Gonna go out in the cold to get my coffee.
Got my Starbucks.
I just made it to the accounting place. And yeah, I'm gonna go drop off this bad boy. So I just made it to the rank, and I just wanted to let you guys know that like I'm so hyper right now for my coffee. I chugged this whole thing, and I don't need coffee to get through my day. So like when I do have it, it gets me so hyper. Hi guys, it's much later now. It's about 4:30. I got home from the rink not too long ago and just freshened up a bit. And now I'm waiting for Lauren to come over because we're gonna hang out. We are gonna dye Lauren's hair. Purple.
I don't wanna wear this. Do you have a black cami?
I should. Like a cheap one, maybe.
That doesn't matter if it's $5 or if it's $40.
Because I have like a... Oh. I wore my Lulu one today, but I don't want you to dye your hair in that.
Oh, no, I'm gonna put on a different shirt for that. I couldn't find any of my black hammies.
Okay.
All my tits to show.
This is what I deal with. We're heading to Panera right now, and you know how this morning it was like snowstorm? Literally sunny out, as you can tell.
Welcome to Buffalo.
I don't... Yeah. Doesn't make sense.
You do. Cause I'm
do you remember when I did that?
Socks with mocks? Socks with mocks!
You just came up with a new thing.
I did.
Socks with mocks.
So we just got our food. We got the same salad, but I didn't get walnuts. And I got broccoli cheddar and she got mac. Target is in my vlog every single weekend.
Do you know what wasabi is?
Yeah, no, it's so gross. But yeah, we're getting like weird things to try. And we're gonna do a video on it. Just filmed an intro and now we're gonna go dye her hair. So you guys better check out that video when it's up. Happy Saturday. Today is April 8th and it's about 8:52 and we're on our way to Rochester for a competition.
Leslie.
So today, I'm gonna watch Jordan skate.
Hopefully I don't fall and kill myself. So, this is my first competition back in like almost two years, so.
And I'm so happy that she's back because now I have a friend at the competitions.
Okay, our friends are going now. Yay!
I gotta warm up and then I'm gonna go skate, so. There she goes. Can I zoom in on this? I don't know how to use this camera. Look at her go. Wow. Warming up, gotta get the groinal area stretched. I don't even know if this is recording. I could do a little montage. Are those new? Beats? Are those new? Beats?
So now we're on our way to lunch, yeah. And she basically slayed.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Killed that ice.
Oh my god, cold stone. Yeah! But we're getting Ben and Jerry's later, so it's fine, I'm fine. Okay, have you ever heard of the pass or smash challenge?
Nope.
Did you like my sunglasses?
Oh, they were so cute. I was looking for
J.Crew.
Just got to Cora Life, which is like a salad place, right?
They have, it's like weird. Like you get salad and then there's like wild rice in it and like steak and vegetables.
You know I like my steak. Also, my mom's car has a sunroof, which is really nice. My hair looks like red. Look at that.
Yeah.
It's so cute. Oh my god. I'm glad you brought me here. So we got our food. I got a steak and bacon salad. Mine didn't come with rice though in it.
Yeah, because you got
the green?
Bowl.
Say hi. What did we do? We just got ice cream, babe. What kind of ice cream did you get?
I got cookies and cream.
Chocolate and like milk and cookies or something. I don't know. They like made out of cookies and cream, so.
What'd you get? Vanilla. I would just like to point out that it's 8 o'clock and still sunny out. So, that means summer's coming! Hi guys, so it's a lot later now. It's 8:35. I haven't vlogged like all afternoon. I literally was just like not doing anything at my house. But now I'm out to dinner with Ryan at this place called 78 Street Bar and Grill.
Good morning, guys, and happy Sunday. Today is Sunday. I'm dumb. And I'm actually at Ryan's house, and we're just hanging out for a little bit, and then he has work. I don't really have a ton of plans for today, so we'll just kind of see where the day takes me. So, I like my donut socks I'm wearing today. Hi, butterfly. Where'd he go? So guys, I am home now. I got the house to myself, and I might actually like sit outside and do work or something because it's like 70 and beautiful. So no surprise here, but I'm watching skating. I've just been watching because the World's Recap has been on NBC. It is quite a bit later. I didn't really do much today. It's about 5:45, and I just got ready for chapter because we have to dress business casual today. So I'm just wearing this little outfit, and my shoes are from BCBG. We came to Panera because Squeeze was closed.
So annoying. Who closes on a Sunday?
At 5.
At 5.
You guys are going to be watching yourself on YouTube. How crazy.
I'm so happy. I've been stalking.
I do. I watch your shit all the time.
I know you like the back of my hand.
I just got home from chapter. We had a really long chapter today because it was elections. Yeah, I'm just going to watch some TV and then head to bed. Thank you so much for watching this weekend's vlog, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys!